today, myself and Asha here from the Thai Cafe are going to show Rich how to make a really easy one pot curry. So what we're going to make is a kind of mixed taka dal.
Yes.
It's full of really nice nutritious pulses and it's sort of finished off with a taka made from really fresh herbs and spices. So we've got this pan of boiling water on, really simple. It's about 2 pints, would you say, Asha?
Yes.
Something like that. Then put all your lentils in. Leave it to cook for about 15-20 minutes until they're nice and soft. And at the same time, what we're going to do is add some of this lovely stuff, which is called ghee. Just added some salt as well to this mixture. Cumin powder, extra turmeric powder. Taka, as we said before, is frying off all the spices with all the fresh tomatoes and herbs. Literally add it to the pot, give it a good stir. What we're doing is adding the tinned beans to the mixture. It's really kind of a sort of a hearty meal in itself, isn't it? You don't need much to go with this. You can just have a bit of yogurt or some rice. Or adding the chopped ginger and garlic. Next up is the chopped onion. It's also really good because you can choose whichever pulses you want to go in it, so you can adapt it. Just use pretty much the same spices and then make a different dal. You can use just tinned dal if you want. If you want to cut out the first bit of the process, just use tinned. Chopped tomato going in. This is kind of a classic taka, isn't it?
Yeah.
Bit of cumin seeds and then the ginger and garlic, onion and tomato. So we're going to tip the cooked lentils back on top of the taka.
Okay.
And you're going to give that a bit of a stir.
Sure.
And that is pretty much that.
Great.
Just garnish it with a bit of this fresh chopped coriander.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Aisa hu, jaisa kahu, aisa hu, baat pe daalo dhool, humse bhool.